It's the time again.
Oh. Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days, and the pointless conversations with the old me, yeah. Like when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would have told me.
Chilling in the car, making a video. This rap thing ain't my first rodeo.
Nah.
Doubt me, check my flow. Enough said, pre-glow. Now come and steal the show. Reaching up on my tippy toes. If you don't support, don't call me bro. Pass it to Q, that's Esh and Cole.
Esh and Cole, that's me and you. I got that thing, throw it in the air, that's flow. Look at their cheekbone, that's glow.
Come and touch it. Don't wash it. You don't need it. You don't catch it.
DJ slap that track back. Don't give me back chat day.
Boom, listen. Today's agenda. For those who don't know, I've got a superb music background. I've been singing from the womb. Day to day, we're making a music video. Not only that, I've brought one of the best undiscovered talent when it comes to using her good and gung. We got Azaria, a fizzle, a shizzle,
a kizzle.
A kizzle! Give it to them. Let's even give you a little treat. Give us a little sample, please.
Don't show them the rest. Later.
So boom, we're at the secret location. Let me give you a little
satin.
What? We are here. Rooftop settings. We got views and that. We got the little tinker. Well, what are we saying to them? What are we saying to them? Babe.
No, I'm just scared, babe, that once you blow up, like, you're not going to remember me anymore.
It's a problem. How you feeling?
Good.
Good? You good. Feeling good?
Good.
Boom, so obviously we're doing scene one, action one, you get me? We're doing a little choreography, you get me? Let me teach you this dance real quick. This is called the shimmy and remove.
Huh? Ready?
Baga! Baga! You get me? So obviously, learn that. Bedroom it. Memorize it, bedroom it. Come on! Cool, that's take one. It looks spectacular.
Spectacular.
This is called using the mobility to your advantage. This is called the lean and remove. Just have to. It's the shoulder. When you lean. Okay. Let's not talk too much because people are gonna start feeling tingling.
What do you want me to do?
So boom, boom, boom. Next scene. Obviously, we got a vocal in. See here? We've already done the demarcation. The demarcation. I would like you to sit. Let the light just caress the side of your face. Just hold it. Hold it. Yeah. Do a couple of them. Give it to them. That's it. Hey, did you catch that? That's it. Hey, did you catch that? Listen.
My hands are cold.
You're not ready.
Unfortunately, the battery died. But you will get a music video. One day I'll give it to you. But listen, that's not the biggest issue. What you're about to see, I wish on no man or no brother. Just remember, marriage is a choice. Is a choice. When they say you should be friends with your missus, friends, think wisely. Because what you're about to see, I pray for no man.
All I am is him. This is my last night with you. Tomorrow, all I am is him.
From myself.
you break down my walls. Tell me you'll take me somewhere I can be alone.
I love myself. I don't need no man. My daddy told me that.
Mommy. Why doesn't he love me?
And you've got a smile that can light up this whole town. It ain't been a while since she broke. We used to never go to bed angry. That's all we ever do lately. Turn it away like you hate me.
Catch myself, but I'm out of control.
Your sense in the soul is gone.
Living under your spotlight. Just because you think I might find somebody worthy.
Ooh. In the middle of the night, my lover said, you're gonna live your life right. Oh, mama dear, we're not the fortunate ones. Oh, girls, they wanna have fun.
Enjoy yourself as much as possible now.
That's it.
But when the kids comes in, man, it's a different bargain. You're going to start hearing screaming everywhere, downstairs and upstairs. Right now, there's no place to cool off. You just absorb it in your belly. Thank you so much. Sometimes you don't smoke, you don't drink, and that's it. You have to absorb it in your belly, man. A lot of people have become alcoholic. They're just drinking every day. But that's not the best. Killing yourself.
Nigerian men, we're like the best at saying sorry.
Well, that should be like that. When you get married, you have to put pride in it.
You don't even need to say sorry because we don't do nothing wrong.
Sometimes you do something wrong, you don't know.
Nigerian men are flawless.
Sometimes the food is on the table like this. Your missus finished cooking. You can easily just go there and dish yourself a food and eat. But you still sit down, yeah? Cross your leg and be waiting for your missus to come down to serve you some food when we're hungry. And if you didn't do it, everybody will hear it. Yeah, and they do the last guy, and when I finish, I come home. I come house when I finish now. Yeah. No, I come. It's my cousin's wife. Where I'm going. Africa, the only thing we know how to do is to pray. When white people are busy doing something positive into people's life, you don't have to disturb God all the time, man. I'm telling you. That's what I say to people. Don't disturb God always. God will get upset one day with the African. We disturb God a lot. Look at some lazy idiot. See their ass up. They pray every day. They don't want to walk. I don't like them. You tell me you are doing fast. Fasting, you don't have money in your pocket. Idiot.